Well, three at the back. That's the first thing that catches the eye. What about the rest of the team?
Well, it looks to be a 3-4-3. You certainly don't see it that often. And when it works, it can catch the opposition off guard, really. It can be a really awkward shape to contend with.
And this is the team news for Spain today. Well, often when we look at these three at the back formations, it's designed to get two strikers in with five in midfield, but it's even more enterprising, this.
It is. You've got your two wing-backs who will be bombing up and down, trying to provide the width, and those two lads wide up top will play fairly narrow, I think.
Refereeing today, Reto Strelenberg. Half about to begin.
That above the keeper first time, you have to think that he knew exactly what he was doing there.
Different angle on it here. The scoring 1-0 here. Attacking now. That's a useful ball in and heads it towards goal. Super header, narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was booted to the spot there.
The chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Safely away. It's with Spain now again. He's got his shot off now. That's perhaps as much down to the conditions, that miss, Alan, as to the player himself.
Yeah. It's a wet surface and obviously a wet ball. Your timing has got to be spot on.
Gonna cross it. It's a difficult shot of volley. It's a good one. Goal!
I thought the keeper may have done a bit better, may have got a hand on it, but the volley was too hard.
Good look here again by the replay of the goal. widen the margin here to 2-0. Well in midfield to get them on the ball. And here's the shot. Oh, it's the outside of the post and away. Look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. And it's gone out of play there. Here's a chance to whip it in. Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot. It's a fine goal, and we can see it again here.
Well, he's enjoyed that because he doesn't get many volleys, and this one was pretty crisp.
Comes the cross. And there goes the whistle for half time. The scoreline is 2-0. Not often, Alan, do you see one man have one half like he's had.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat trick in the second half.
Cross it. It's a difficult shot of volley. It's a good one. Goal! And here's the shot. going to be treacherous conditions in this second half because the rain is still coming down and the pitch is getting wetter and wetter. And the cross coming in. That move nipped in the bud by the raising of the flag from the assistant.
To me, like, the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but closer inspection, no, he was off.
Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Cross coming in now. Defender blocks the cross. Game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. I thought he'd switch it to his stronger foot, but he went with the weaker one, and it showed, Alan.
Yeah, a bit of a swing, that, wasn't it? I think that would have been a goal on his other side.
It's going to be a substitution now for this team. Better cross than that, I think, and it was easy to cope with. And now Spain, a chance, shots on here. Well, that was an effort that smacked of desperation, really. They've got to do better. Just a change now, he's bringing on a new player. Home team ready to make a change. To throw. Well, they might be bringing him off so he can get the ovation that he deserves after such an exceptional performance.
Oh, he was all over the place today. Wonderful to watch.
get the ball here for his goal kick.
Substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now.
Players a bit unhappy about this, but we can see it again, whether it should have been offside or not. It was called offside.
Well, who'd be a linesman, but this linesman, he's one of the best, and he gets it right here.
You can see what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. Spain are going to make a substitution here. Five minutes played, five to go. That's good support play from his teammates. And in goes the cross. That's out of danger there with that clearance. They're going to take the chance of sending up the goalkeeper as well. Someone's got to mark him. By the goalkeeper, and there's another one.
Well, the defence in front of him, Martin, has been totally dominant, and as a result, well, he's had his slippers on, hasn't he, out there?
Blast on the whistle from the referee. Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
Shot of volley, it's a good one. Goal! the shot.
That above the keeper first time, you have to think that he knew exactly what he was doing there.